So if all of them are in the same row, and now we insert, this light is not on, so there's a short circuit going on. The current just passed through using the metal clips at the bottom and bypassing your LED. So the LED would only need to straddle between rows. Let's try it out. Here we go. This also works even though they're on the same row, but as long as the LED straddle between the power bus and one of this 5 holes, then it's work.